Once upon a time, in a small town called Sector 7.
Jeez, Papa, I sure do appreciate you teaching me how to work at the register.
Of course, son. Someday you'll be able to work the register, too.
I hope I'm able to.
Hello, sir. What can I help you with?
Welcome to O-Block, Paige.
Isakori Yuri.
Why would you do that? Why would you do that?
Get the fuck in here.
Hey, leave my boss alone. Go back in the store.
Okay.
I'm sorry. We're very sorry for what happened to you, Dad, but we cannot leave any witnesses alive. Alright, I'm gonna take him to the back room.
Please don't hurt me!
Yeah. You hear what I say? I can't leave any witnesses alive. Wait,
what's safe? You think they keep the money?
Yeah, oh, really? It's a safe.
Shut the fuck up!
What the hell is that?
What's going on?
Gerbert, thank you for saving me. I'm so grateful. Thank you, Gerbert. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Gerbert.
Wow, that's awesome.
So what do we tell the boss?
A green Finnish monster threw a smoke grenade and got the only living witness.
Yeah. Might be a little bit upset about that.
Yeah, but I mean, if we lie, he's just gonna beat our ass even more than he already is.
What if he doesn't know, though? Alright, whatever.
Hey. So?
Alright, so. But we went to go kill the guy. And we did, of course. But it turns out his son was there. And he saw us kill his father. So we go to kill his son, put him in the back room, beat him till he's fucking dead.
And then we tried to rob the safe, and then a green Finnish monster threw a smoke grenade and saved the boy.
A green Finnish monster? There's no such thing as a green Finnish monster. Are you guys telling me?
Yeah,
in a way?
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, I can't have this. You better bring me their heads, or I'll kill both of you.
Oh, yeah, yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Lady, meet and talk to me in the Hakuman Kumiya Tutoya.
Yeah, there's gotta be some hot babes and pizza to kill for.
Tutkin Sinua.
Thank you!
Hello.
Hi, welcome to
Have you seen a young blonde boy around these parts?
No. What?
He's also been seen with a green monster who speaks Finnish. We're looking for him. He's a witness, and we want to get rid of him.
Oh.
Yeah, so you haven't seen him?
Yeah, no. But I can sell you some trinkets.
So, boss, when are we going to go check on Juvie and Garbage Patter's little run at the bank?
I'm sure they'll be fine.
Okay. And what about the boy? Are we gonna keep looking for him?
He's not the type to take revenge, so I'm sure this will be easy.
Yeah, I guess that makes sense. Alright.
So we'll let you out of this cell if you join our group here. How's that sound?
I will never work for such a monster.
We don't want to kill you, but we're going to have to if you don't join.
I stand with most mini shopkeepers.
No, you do not.
You know what?
Yeah, alright. We got a boss.
Wait, no!
Hey, say no to Kumata Valvalta.
That sounds good, Gerbert. Let's go over there. So what brings you here?
knife by.
Oh. Yeah, my dad just died. He got shot in the face by a black man.
Oh, so we're going there. Huh.
Yeah.
It was really better. It was the Mexicans that shot my parents. My dad survived the initial shooting. He attempted to crawl away, but they dragged him back and proceeded to beat the ever-living shit out of him.
Well, that's probably not good. I'm Grady.
My name is Lily.
So where is the waiter around here?
Yeah, I know.
Where is the waiter?
Hey, guys. Do you want chips or chips?
I'd like some chips.
I'll take fish.
Okay.
Wow, thank you. I don't want to pay for that. Gerber, what are you going to do after this? What's that? You need to go find your family? No! Yeah, I do. It's speaking Swedish. Yeah. Alright, well, Gerber, I'll see you. Go find your family, Gerber. Run off, Gerber, run off! You know where we should go?
Where?
We should go to the Vibin' Club. The hip Vibin' Club where people vibe. And...
Liddy!
I really do like this place, but I gotta get revenge against that crime syndicate that killed my father. Oh, and I don't know where they could be. But I'm really thinking about it.
I don't know either, man. Like, those Mexicans that shot my father? What fucks?
Yeah, that's kind of fucked up. Hey, waiter, can we get a drink?
Yeah, sure. What kind of drink would you like?
I don't know. Let me think. Maybe a margarita?
What the fuck?
Oh, I got it!
Get in a fucking bag!
I'm sorry!
That's the fucker that killed my father! Yeah, what are you fucking do here, brother? I'm gonna fucking go. I'm gonna fucking rape you. Get down.
No! 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 Hey man, why are you about to kill yourself? I just got cucked and my girlfriend got raped. So what happened?
I lost all my BTC.
Yeah, my dad also died today.
Damn, that sucks.
He ran a convenience store and I have a son named Grady.
Wait, that sounds familiar. Who was your dad?
His name was Tyrone Schultz.
I think I know him. I think I've trained him, and he recently died.
Oh,
and if you're his son, then you have special time with as well.
So I need to carry on his legacy?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. Thank you, sir. Please teach me his ways.
Here, have his katana.
Thank you! Sir, please teach me the three arts of the sword.
Alright, I'll teach you the three arts of the sword that taught your dad for 1,000 years. Okay, so the first art is slice.
Oh, okay, like this.
No way, he's so good at this. Now the second art is dice.
Oh
my god, no way. Then the third art is slicing their head off.
Juvie, what do you want to get?
I could go for a little bit of this is a robbery cola. Get the fuck down.
What the fuck? I'm calling the police!
Wait, you guys
my store? Ah!
Yeah, I don't want to ever hear those words calling from mouth again, buddy.
Ah!
Alright, let's see what he's got.
You're going in the freezer.
Ooh, sick.
Yeah.
Oh.
Alright, let's take this.
Alright.
Alright, make sure he stays down. We can't have this guy talking about this. Oh, oh nice, there's somebody on him as well. Alright, let's get up.
Voy loya, los invito en Pirani.
Je m'appelle Babbage.
Hola, me llamo Sherbert.
Sí, abote, Herbert.
Give me all of your money right now. Fella, give me all of your money right now.
Undoubtedly, the Xingzi Ren woman or Xingzi the Tiaoxiu Xioba.
What the hell does that mean? This is America. Can you
please speak English?
You're beating my foot for your gut.
I mean,
none.
What? Excuse me. What the actual fuck are you doing
this
in my house?
This place is meg. So, you haven't happened to see a young blonde boy in a gradier here, have you? No. Okay then.
Hey Daniel, can you keep the noise down? I'm asleep.
What's that?
Oh, what's that?
Huh?
What is it?
Guys, we're needed. There's
a call.
There's been a stabbing.
Oh,
we should probably go. That
yeah, we gotta go.
We gotta go.
It's a nice day. Who is this? What the fuck are you doing? You know what you should do? Get a job, you fucking hobo.
I mean, I do like your shirt.
What? I don't care if you like my shirt. You know what? Fuck you. Get the fuck out of here.
Get on the ground now!
Fuck. I think I lost them. Wait, who's this?
So, I heard you were a cold-blooded killer. We need more people like that in my group. You should totally join.
Who are you?
You'll find out soon enough.
I accept the. For sure. Yeah, I'll do it.
Good.
Hands up!
What the fuck?
Down, man, down!
Oh my god, officer down! Officer, oh crap!
Oh crap!
We gotta get
out
of here! Help!
There we go.
We gotta get out of here!
Go!
Back up!
Sir, what are we gonna do that our training arc's over? It's been a long and difficult journey for me to become the swordsman I have now become.
We need to get to the Morse Crema base, and I have no idea how to do that.
Yeah, I haven't seen my girlfriend in like 2 months, so I'm pretty confused. You know what I think we could use to get in the Morse Crema? I think we could use a hacker, so I'm gonna call my best friend from middle school to help us.
Did you guys call me?
Oh my god! It's you,
no
Liso!
Way.
Yeah, we no did way. Call you! Okay, let me run down the plan. We need to get into the base of Morse Crema, and we need to go ascend down the elevator. Can you hack into the mainframe?
Alright, where's the computer?
I don't have one. We might need to go to the computer store. Alright guys, so this is the lair of Morse Crema. I don't know why it's so festive, but we need to go down. After they killed my father.
I'm not sure. Wait. What if we, like, can't do this? Like, are you sure we're trained?
Before trade me.
We got this.
Alright.
Okay, so for some reason they have a subway going through their house. That doesn't make much sense to me, but let's just not think about that. Alright. This is where they lurk. So what is this?
I think it's their hidden lair.
Oh no.
I think we can try to hack into this. Alright, all I need to do is bypass the mainframe, show all of the passwords, bypass the firewall, and we're-
Oh my god!
No.
Is it coming up?
So autistic, let's go!
Well, we're going down into the lair. What do you think it's gonna be like when we get down there?
Our humans?
Probably, I don't know. We need to kill them. Once and for all.
Wait, who are we killing?
Mors Crema, you idiot.
Bro. Like, the guys.
Alright, whatever. Guys.
Like, whatever. Could Mors Crema, like, picked a better name? Like, it's so forgettable.
It doesn't look like anybody's here. Do you think they're, like, on a mission or something? I really don't get it. I don't get where they are.
Should we try to enter it?
We should try to enter.
Well, look what we have here. The whole gang. Isn't that your girlfriend over there?
Yes.
Oh, I had one of my guys do something special with her. Kilobit, doesn't this man look familiar to you?
Oh shit, that's the fucking hobo from middle school. I fucking hate that guy. Give me a look
at him, okay? You know what? Since you guys tried to come down here and kill me, you know, respectfully, I have to say, yeah, one of you guys. I'm sorry, but that's just the way it is. How about we do a little bit of eeny, meeny, miny, mo, catcha, tiger, bye. So, if we always let us go, eeny, meeny, miny, mo, and you are it.
You bastard! You killed him! Ah!
Oh, I don't like that. I really don't. Stop. Sit down. Sit back down. Sit. I really don't like that. And you know what I have to do now?
What?
You know what I have to do? What do you think I'm gonna do?
What? No! No! No!
Oh, Gerald is thirsty. He is a vampire bat.
Why would you do this? Why would you do this to you, monster?
We'll leave you here to sit with those thoughts. Come on, guys.
You were right. We really couldn't do it. Oh, God. We need to get out of here. We can hack into the thing, right? You can do that, Liesl.
What am I hacking?
The elevator, where we saw.
Alright. I can probably do that.
Let's go. Come on, everybody. Alright. Everybody. Okay, thank you, Liesl. We're gonna escape.
I'm hacking it!
Oh god, okay. I just hope none of them see us. Wait, who's that?
What the fuck is this?
I still need time!
Get the fucking hands off me!
No! No! No, he's finished! Okay, he's finished! Everybody up here? Oh, it's just you, Gerbert. Where have you been?
Hey, on palad note, ni meni on yer del tia spray tapoy coco pereni.
Yo, what's wrong?
They killed my girlfriend and my dad and my master. I'm so sad.
Being for real, they weren't like... How do I word it? It's like... They weren't meant to be there with you.
Alright, I'm pretty sure all of Morse Prima is gone now. Wait, I see the leader of Morse Prima, I gotta go!
Oi, right, I'll have fun, Sprite.
Oh, okay. Wait, who is that? That's the leader of Morse Prima!
Oh, look who it is. After all this time, you finally found me.
Yeah, my name is Grady, and I'm gonna kill you right here, right now.
Oh, really? After I killed your master? And we killed your girlfriend. And we killed your dad. You have nothing now. But you know what?
I do. I truly do.
I'll give you what you want.
What do I want? What is it?
Juby, come out.
Want to lick my candy cane, bitch?
Remember what you said to my father? Remember what you did to him?
I'm sorry.
Welcome to O Block, bitch.
Sir, Curious have killed him. What do we do now?
Look at it myself.
Oi, Sprite. See not who that cool am I.
What are you doing here, you finish?
What's up, guys? Okay, I just killed Juby from Morse Prima. And now, we finally got revenge.
Ay, poika! Oy, ma alas no dere puto si ay vos tani!
No! Weasel! Get down! Oh my god. Oh, we skipped. But Gerbert's dead, and now E4's dead. And then my girlfriend died, and this is fucking so awful, dude.
I mean, being real, who was your girlfriend anyway?
You're right, but, hold on, wait. There's only three left because we killed two of them. If we can just take down the leader, and then we'll win. That's what we need to do. We need to take down the leader.
Hi, my name is Jim Jones, and I like the Second Amendment, maybe more than you do. Here at Blue Armory, we sell guns, real guns, not sissy guns like those ones at the dealer. All right, Frank, fire that sweet son of your gun. Yeah. Look at that sleek, beautiful model. Fast reloading time. Come get them now.
Ah, that did look like a really good gun. We should go get it. I can arm myself with it to defeat my oppositions and end Morse Prima once and for all. Come on, Lisa, what do you think? Yeah, let's go. Yeah, so now we're going, we can talk, right? So how do you feel about face sitting? What? So how do you feel about World's Hardest Tower?
What?
You know, like, The tower. World's hardest. The world's hardest one.
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about. Can we just get the weapon, please?
Thank you, sir, for buying our last scar.
Oh, no problem. I went to almost every location and they were out everywhere.
You know, this is why we are the best. Isn't that right, Frank?
That's right.
I'll definitely come over here.
All right. You have a good one, sir.
Thank you.
You guys have got to have that scar.
Hello, sir. How can I help you today?
Oh, it's going great.
What can I help you with?
I want that scar.
Oh. Man, I'm sorry. We just sold out. We just sold the last one.
Yeah. Oh, well, would you be interested in a grenade or flashbang? I heard they're the bomb.
They are?
Yeah.
No,
well,
we do.
We do have a gun similar to the scar.
Okay, let's see.
This thing has been it's been used for a while. I mean, it still fires great, but here you go.
Ooh, yeah, okay.
Is this a scar?
It should work fine. It's not a scar, but you won't even tell the difference.
Let me test it out. Yep, that's a good gun, all right. Well, yep. I'll be seeing you around.
All right, see you later.
All right.
Thanks.
I missed my dad. If only he was here with me. Why do you have been reported? I miss him so much. If he was still here, maybe I wouldn't be down this path of crime right now. I miss him.
So, I heard there was some, massacre at the, pizza place.
Oh, yeah.
Guarding our men.
Wait,
hold on.
What?
Here you go, sir, for your troubles.
Oh.
Anyway.
Yeah, I was part of that.
Oh, really?
One of the criminals gave me a really bad knuckle sandwich.
Oh.
Yeah.
Well, when they all get better, I think we should all go off and drinks and vibing.
Oh, yeah, that'd be awesome.
Also, I'm pretty sure there was, something that happened at Vibin, too. You remember?
Oh, yeah.
Some guy with the rifle? I don't know.
Oh, yeah.
We never caught him, though.
Wait, you guys seem familiar.
Does that guy look familiar?
Kind of does look... Wait a minute. Sir?
Yeah?
Please drop those.
Please
drop those weapons.
Whoa!
Oh,
hey.
Whoa. Why are you guys pulling your gun on me? What the fuck did I do?
Hey.
Wait.
Sir?
You got a rifle on you.
Are you carrying those around?
No.
Please drop those. Step back,
drop
please.
Your weapons.
Okay,
drop
right
your
now.
Weapons. Alright. Alright, now...
That's
everything?
Yeah, that's everything.
Alright, now back away from the weapons, right. Please. Up against the wall.
Whoa, okay. I'm gonna check doing it. Whoa.
Alright.
Come on.
What do we do with this guy?
Can we deport this guy's father? Oh, wait, not deport.
Wait, I'm pretty sure we did deport this guy's father. He looks so familiar.
Yeah.
But I reckon you have to deport my father. What?
34, 35, 36 cents.
Oh, Dad, that's
enough for
home.
Enough. Oh, wait. Oh, got those tortillas I asked for last weekend.
Oh, yeah, I got them.
It's been really hard out here.
Yeah.
You know, these chips remind me of my home back in Mexico. We fled from those damn riots. In fact, we didn't. We came here illegally on that raft, that wretched raft with clay and sticks and. Bring back those memories. I lost your mother. Lost your mother to great white sharks. I can't explain right now, but they're coming after me. That's for sure. I need some more beer, bro. Wait,
I'll
who's that down there?
Oh, that's my girlfriend. I wanted to ask you if I could go out of here.
Yeah. That's all right. Keep her protected. Take this knife here. You know.
Oh. Okay, thank you.
Never tarms to defend yourself out here. Damn, I chose the worst place in America. What the fuck?
Thank you.
Whoa, what was that? Hold on, I have to go see this. Okay. What the fuck?
Excuse me, you guys need to stay away from this area.
Oh my god!
Please stay away from this area.
There's a dead body over
there.
What
the fuck? That's my dad, what the fuck? Why would he do that?
We're sorry for your loss, but our chief needs us.
Yeah, they're coming.
What the fuck? No. You're not just gonna kill my dad. Get the way over this. What the fuck?
Sir, step back.
Whoa. Calm down.
Please step back.
Down.
Now, we need to go. This never happened.
Son, take these 36 cents and promise me.
I will.
Trump 2024.
I will make sure to do that.
Oh! Officer down! Down!
Ow, fuck!
Okay, yeah, I think I'll just...
Alright, it's time to go stop Morse Karima once and for all. Gee, I sure am happy I'm not evil. But, we gotta go stop him. What?
Are we there yet?
That's a good question. Alright, there could be threats lurking anywhere in these holdings, so we gotta stay vigilant. Alright, I don't see anyone.
Yeah.
Holy shit! Look who it is!
Oh my god!
Where the fuck did he go? He's right behind me, isn't he?
You're
gonna have to catch me first before you kill me.
Grady! Open! Where are you, Grady?
So you've come here to kill me after all my men are gone. It's just me and you now, huh? Alright then, let's dance. I guess I won't be needing this thing anymore. Too easy. Now what do I do? So I finally conquered the city.
What?
No one will stop me.
What?
Wait.
Disgusting monster.
Think about this. There's millions of dollars.
Miyamo Grady. Yo Vivo. And Grady Islands. Hasta la vista, baby.
Oh.
Welp. It really was a Grady Island. Super. Lily. Dad. Gerber. E4. Thank you.
Grady, where are you?
What?
Grady. What happened?
I won.
Hey, what are you looking at?
I run these streets now. Oh, what the hell was that?
Grady,
who are you?
Universe E245. We need you to assemble a gang. We need Lisa, Garbage, and Pupilbit.
What? Why?
You'll find out soon enough.